What's up guys, Perry from Rockville here, and today we're gonna show you how to set up each zone for the RGHR-ZA 4-zone marine receiver. Now because this is a multi-zone receiver, we have the ability to set up multiple speakers throughout different areas of your boat. We also have separate volume controls for each zone for a fully customized sound. So I can set up one zone in the main area of our boat, I can have another zone set up to the inside of the boat, and I can have a separate zone for the captain's area while they're navigating. So first let's go over zone 1 that we can access through the wire harness here. These are actually high-powered speaker wires, so we can run the speakers right to these wires. Now zone 1 is very cool because it has separate outputs for front speakers and back speakers wherever you choose to set them up. So the front left speaker for zone 1 is represented by the white wires here, with the plain white wire acting as the positive and the white wire with the black strip as the negative. The right speaker for the front of zone 1 are represented by the gray wires, with the plain gray wire acting as the positive and the gray wire with the black strip as the negative. The rear left channel is represented by the green wire here, again with the plain wire acting as the positive and the one with the black stripe as the negative. Then we have the rear right channel for zone 1 with the purple wires, again with the plain wire acting as the positive and the one with the black stripe as the negative. After that we have RCA outputs for zones 2 and 3, so we can connect any amplifiers to the receiver that allow us to have more speakers in our setup. So for that setup you would take an RCA cable, plug one end into the RCA outputs for zones 2 and or 3, then we're going to take the other ends and plug them into any available channels on our amplifier. We also have a mono RCA output dedicated to a subwoofer if we wanted to add that to our setup. So to set that up we can take an RCA Y cable, take the dual RCA ends and plug them into the RCA inputs of either your active subwoofer or the RCA inputs of the amplifier powering your sub, then take the single RCA end and plug it into the sub output of your receiver. Now if we take a look at the remote, you'll see we have buttons for each zone so we can control the volume coming out of each zone with the volume knob. You can also press the volume button in to control the volume coming out of your sub. So to show you how the zone control works, I'm gonna pair my smartphone to the receiver through Bluetooth. I'm then gonna go into the Bluetooth settings of my phone, search for the device that reads RGHR-ZA, and click on it to pair. So now I'm gonna play the music from my phone and bring in each zone at a time. So here we go, I'm gonna play some music now. Now I'm gonna bring in zone 1. Nice, there we go. Sounds cool. So now let's bring in zone 2. There we go, hearing it on the other side now. Now let's bring in zone 3. Oh yeah. So hopefully this showed you guys how easy it is to set up each zone for the RGHR-ZA 4-zone marine receiver. But of course if you have any questions, comments, or concerns, feel free to reach out to our customer support team through phone or email. As always, I'm Perry from Rockville, and we'll see you guys next time.